good morning. Okay, let's see. Okay. Okay, we'll do. Oh yeah, I gotta go out and find the lad. Well, he's here somewhere. There's one of them. There's two of them. Grimbald. What the heck happened to them? Ah, oh, we lost Grimbald. Elfmar. Stupid rat. Elfmar, several of the big heroes. Jorwin and Dunhera. Here they are. This is not a stupid rat. Middle-earth is very aggressive rats.
What do you know of this Aragorn?
Gothmog's orcs. There he is. How often? Most days, because the last few areas have had mounted goblins everywhere and mounted Harad. Mounted combat is fun once you get used to it. It just gets a bit annoying sometimes when you're in an area and you're just trying to, you're kind of excited to get to the next part and it's just constantly delaying you. Some areas just have kind of one too many mounted goblins.
Thank you.
place the ore in the forge, okay? Cool, they bring a mobile forge with them. It's by the pavilion.
This is grim indeed. I am glad to hear that Nothmar is safe. It is a sad day.
Excellent reputation, new deed. What did I get the deed for? Cool. New title. And lateral points.
Must protect Gondor at all cost.
Though my sorrows grow, my company dwindles.
The dead and missing we sought are all accounted for.
But that'll be a nice armor kit too, but I prefer the one I'm actually wearing. That one's probably better though. It is. It's actually quite a bit better. But luckily the one I have on is a costume, so.
Now is the time to mourn those who fought to the end.
Excellent. I reforged my legendary weapon yesterday. Let's see, what can I give it? Parry rating, vitality, resistance. 188 might. Okay.
Come, it is time.
Good evening,
After
Daisy.
After much bloodshed and loss, I have asked everyone gathered at my pavilion to rest and mourn the deaths of our brethren. I bestow the honor onto you to light the pyre
This is all after the Battle of Pelennor Fields. Are you cold?
My feet are cold. My feet are always cold.
The good news on my front is that I can actually fit into my ice hockey tops again. And they're loose. I'm afraid to weigh myself in case I'm disappointed, but that's gotta be a good sign. Twinkie nightmares. Oh yeah, what have you been doing? They didn't separate you from your Steam Deck, surely. Oh yeah. You kind of wonder how these people stay in business, you know? Unbelievable. Holy moly. But like seriously, how do they stay in business? If that way inclined, you need to hire somebody full time just to do your accounts. You need to pay them well too. Yeah. You blackguard.
I would like to honor Snowmane. Come.
Excellent.
I must go to the city to pay my respects to Theoden King. Join me. Come, Theoden rests near the throne.
Did I change something here? It used to be super shiny.
This has been a long night. We could all use some rest before we march.
Okay, where is he? How does he expect you to sort that out? Jesus.
Soon the march to the Black Gate will begin. We are to march shortly.
I hope he's paying you well. Oh, place the ore in the forge. Okay. Where's the damn forge? Aha. Well, that's good. Or at least you're getting something positive out of it. Good evening, Gundestrak. How's Finnay getting on? Shot himself 5 times in the chest. How the heck did he do that? It must have been an automatic. Ha Yeah, that's... It must have been like a machine gun or something. Another deed, cool. A new deed, new title, and more Lotro points, cool. There's a huge sale going on in the Lotro store to do with riding and stuff like that, and mounts. Yeah, let me see. Oh, I can't. Well, I guess I can drag the window over. Well, of course, I can't see the price of the regular riding thing because I have it. Okay, great. It's massively reduced. The apprentice riding trade for account, which gives all your mounts plus 68% speed, is down from 2,000, well, almost 2,000 down to 1,400. So that's pretty damn good. There's lots of stuff. Skeleton steed is hugely reduced down to 896. Middle Earth Essentials Pack is down to 1,000. It includes riding skill, Middle Earth Steed Selection Box, a Modest Virtue Pack, a 6-stack of Premium Housing Writs, Universal Toolkit, and 500 silver. Very nice. Oh, there's tons of sales on. Combat run speed, mount speed for 6 hours. Apprentice riding just for one character, which I don't think is worth getting, is down from 995 to 746. Steed of the Roomkeeper is down. None of my characters get those special mounts until they hit max level. And so far, I've only done that with one character. So. Lots of updates. One of the big things is here. Quest tracking. We used to just have 5. Now we can have like 10 or something. It's much better actually. It's really cool. Maps. This one looks the same, I think. However, I think that's the same, not sure. But if we go back to Area Door, the Trollshaws, the Lone Lands, you'll see, is completely different. It's been massively done up, the map. I noticed that one last night. And I'm sure there's several others too. Let's try Evendom is the same, the old maps. North Downs, that's the same, the old map. Forakal, the same. Angmar, the same. So they're slowly going through it. Cardolan. Is that new, Cardolan? I don't remember that. South of the Lonelands. Swanfleet. Okay, those are all new. Entways. Let's see. Entmoors. Misty Mountains is the old map. Region, yeah, that's been done up. That's new. So there's like, they're constantly upgrading it, you know. It's a massive game. Not a fan of the handle of your new razor. Yeah. I just opened one eye this morning and I was checking Discord while I was just waking up in bed. And I saw your picture of the razor and, you know, when you had it lying across the top of it. And I said, what's he doing with a cannon? What's that?
Is this your first time in Minas Tirith? Shame you couldn't see it in better days.
The way you had it placed, it looked like a cannon. Yeah.
We can only hope that the Rohirrim will arrive before it's too late. When the time comes to fight, we'll be ready.
Will you aid the Horse Lords? Our mission is dire.
Yeah. So she settled in nicely, that's good. I'd say he is. Five blades. What is that? Wow, that's lag. We have Andor later on. Oh, actually, it's out now. I'll watch it later on. I have our last bottle of Big Bad Baptist Bourbon Barrel Aged Mint Porter. It's chilling in the fridge. It's going to be a long time, I'd say, before we see another bottle of that with Bayweg on. We can technically get craft beers and, you know, some of the seasonal ones will be nice, but you know, supermarkets and stuff kind of just have your standard ones. And unfortunately, most of them are IPAs. Yeah, there he did. Yeah, it was a nice photo. Aha, there they are. To Eladan and Elrohir. And they are... Okay, so is that it? Am I... Search for rangers in Asgiliath. Okay. That's the march to Asgiliath. Okay. Think I think that's it. Oh, we still of course have stuff up in Beacon Hill and okay. There are so many quests. Onward to Asgiliath. Oh, that rocket launch last night was something else. For a while, because we were watching it live all day on NSF, and they were getting all the updates, like all the problems, and it really looked like with like an hour and a half to go, it really looked like it wasn't going to happen. Did you see when they sent in the red team? Very brave engineers, three of them had to go in underneath the rocket as it was fully fueled and tighten a valve that was leaking. It was incredible. Yeah, I could have gone this track. Yeah, luckily enough, there's some people have their heads screwed on. Yeah, Daisy, it was unbelievable. Like, and we were watching the cameras live, and you could see the three lads like walking by the engines as they were fully fueled. Oh, did you hear his speech this morning? Unbelievable crap coming out of him as usual. Yeah, he's not as bad as people make out. I still think he's going to be too old to run, but we'll see. I mean, he'll be like 82 when the election happens. 86 years old, ending his presidency, if he wins. If it was Michelle Obama, I'd say yeah, she'd get in no problem, but she has absolutely no interest in politics. She does not like it at all and doesn't want to be involved. Biden's wife, I don't know. We haven't really seen much of her at all.
Will you help bear my burden, friend? Be wary, my friends. Evil spoils these grounds.
Oh, yeah. He might call in his debt.
Will you help bear my burden, friend? What tidings do you carry this day?
Oh, yeah.
Be wary, my friends. Evil spoils these grounds.
Evil does spoil these grounds. Okay. Meet with Gurthilm. Okay. Spring is cool. Of course, Sauron at this stage is still going strong. Very true, Daisy. Book of Grudges.
Will you help bear my burden, friend?
Why are you writing Gundestrak in there? Ha ha ha. Okay, collect supplies. Will you? It's very humiliating. let me see, where the heck are these supplies? There's one. Of course, it would help if I actually turned the titles back on. I love the atmosphere, the kind of evil whispering in the background, it's cool. Okay, halfway there. Well, you'll have to part ways with the Steam Deck again. Well, have fun, and I hope it's not as bad this time. Check in with us when you get back. I would think so, yeah. I would think so. Yeah, I'd say the whole device is very fast. Especially now with your new drive. Thank you. That's cool. Okay, where the heck? There are two more sets of supplies here somewhere. There's one. There it is. Got it. Yeah, research.
Though I know Aragorn not, a ranger will not lead you astray.
Search the culverts for the enemy hideout. I'm actually really looking forward to watching Andor later. Nice. I never heard of them. I'm not, I don't keep up to date with music like I used to. I don't know why, it just doesn't really, music just doesn't really do it for me anymore. I like it when we're traveling, when we're in a car and we're going on a long distance journey. Listen here, troll.
Oh,
I can't remember the name, but no, Linda phoned it. The name of the music that they were using for the Women's Rugby World Cup. Oh, it was brilliant music. You know, when they were doing the replays at halftime and stuff? I really loved that. It can be special music that you really want to listen to, you know. I don't really have time for, like, trying to fit everything in. Okay. Too much entertainment these days, that's the problem. We need to go back to the days of having nothing but a wireless. Actually, you can get I think they're MP3 players or something like that. But down on Bymart I saw they're like MP3 players, but they look like a wireless from like the 30s and 40s, you know. Defeat. Okay. Where's this guy? Actually, a smart speaker like that looked like one of those old wireless things from the 40s would be pretty cool. That I'd buy. Like a Madame A. Jeez, where is this guy? So in the rocket front, it's obviously bringing the capsule home on the 11th of December. As far as the Moon and Mars go, the next big test is... firing all the engines on the Super Heavy. And then after that, there'll be the orbital test, and if that works out, then we're gold. But there's a lot of ifs in there. I'm looking forward to Blue Origin testing New Glenn as well. That's their massive rocket. Same here, Gundestrak. Been waiting a long time, but it looks like we're finally doing it, which is pretty incredible. Like when we go back to the moon this time, I think it's 2025, is it? That they're planning on doing it. Can you imagine the images this time? Like, because they'll have, like, you know, at least 4K cameras, if not 8K cameras on them. Where the heck is he? Oh yeah. I think it's kind of sad that you know, we didn't continue in the 70s. If we'd continued, like, we'd be on Mars now, you know. But at least we're back on track. This dude is hiding out somewhere. You know, running around in this sewage water isn't exactly healthy. Am I missing something here? It looks like there's a... Where'd you come from? You know what? I think I've got a deed accelerator here. Maybe. Nope, I thought I did, I don't. Okay, I went up there, he wasn't up there. Oh, I got him, okay. Well, there you go. I didn't even notice. Right, back to Mabla. Well, I almost have the deed done. That's good.
Yeah.
Is that the way out? Should be. Cold coffee, nothing like it.
It's not cold coffee, it's like lukewarm.
Huh?
It's not cold coffee, it's like lukewarm.
Well, no, that was pretty chilly, yeah. As I'm at it, how much do these costume things cost? $495. That's not too bad, actually. Huh. I thought they'd be more expensive. I think they lowered the price of them. Next up for me though is apprentice rider, account.
What tidings do you carry this day?
Not good tidings. Awful, terrible tidings. Book 7, Chapter 5. We move on.
Set trumpeters at each of the roads that leave this meeting of the ways.
See you tomorrow. Enjoy Andor. Okay. Okay, four more. And the last one. Oh, thank you. This is a nice area too, especially the further north you get. And you kind of need it, because after this you're into Mordor. Okay. Something.
Baruch Hazad! Hazad Aimenu!
Another beautiful view. Okay, where am I? Oh, I'm a long way off. Time to mount up. There we go. Defeat orcs and Easterlings, okay. Let's dismount and deal with these fellas. Pile of skulls. Oh no, I don't need that. That'll just fill up my bags in no time. I'm still not sure what you use those things for. I think if they're turning for something, like a quartermaster or something. One done. I need more orcs. Piles of skulls is what we're looking for. Good, an axe. Four more. Aha, there we go.
Yeah.
try going up this time. There we go, pile of skulls. Two more, and there's one. There it is. And two axes, cool. Perfect. So many quests. Yeah, you see the way I have a massive list now. Much better. Five was very limiting. Control the foothills. Still have one more spire to do. A new deed. Apparently I missed it just up here. Ah, there it is. Telmorga lurkers of the king's return. They should be all over these hills. There's one.
Baruch Chazad! Chazad Aymenu!
Broken ankle. Three more, come on. Gotta be three of them here somewhere.
Menu! Baruch Hazad! Hazad Aimenu! Baruch Hazad! Hazad Aimenu!
Defeat Morgul Lurkers, okay? Well, that didn't take much. Hey, get through them. Yeah.
The earth has reclaimed the deeds of men and orc, fair or foul.
Retrieve the statue's original head. Oh, there it is, okay. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna be able to pick that thing up, no problem. Put it into my pocket. stupid flowers. Okay. Ah, there we go.
Though I know Aragorn not, a ranger will not lead you astray.
First of all, I want to go back. Well, I guess I gotta go down there anyway. Pint is misbehaving. Yeah, GIMP is brilliant. Like, once you, I mean, it does. There's a bit of a learning curve and. It takes a bit of getting used to, but once you get used to it, it's really cool. Okay, let's collect suitable stones, right. Where's Thorindal, is who we're looking for. Got to be way up there, okay. Right, suitable stones it is. Okay, one more suitable stone. Might be one down here, I don't think so though. And then I need 4 clean water. There's got to be more around here. Incredibly aggressive rats in this city. Those are for a deed. Okay, one more perfect stone. There it is, our pure stone. And the water is up north. There we go. It's only Anduin water in this one tiny part of the river. Not the rest of the water. There we go. And one more. Now we make our way back across. Bridge is broken. Not this time, Marat. Okay, back to Arendal.
Be wary, my friends. Evil spoils these grounds.
Clean the post, okay.
Will you help bear my burden, friend?
That's not helping bearing your burden, dude. That's getting me to do all the work for you. Mithrandir. Okay. I think I'd prefer the helm to the hooded cloak. It's a pity the cloak is hooded. But that would be a nice outfit anyway. There's Gandalf.
To protect the host of the West, I have taken it upon myself to lead Aragorn and his trusted friend into the Morgul Vale. I know not for what purpose these flowers grow here.
Yeah, it's his evil twin.
Well, that indeed takes care of one problem.
Okay. Isn't that cool? He looks incredible. That's the end of the bridge.
It is strange,
I like his armor.
Is it not, to think that dark citadel was built by the hands of men.
Let us return.
And we will, of course, be going in there, but not yet.
With the bridge in ruins, the threat of those in Minas Morgul is much diminished.
Excellent. Another deed, cool. More laughter points. Last 2 days I've gotten a lot of laughter points. You know what I need to look up? Obviously, we were talking about it earlier on, is World Cup Fantasy Football. That I'd like to do.
Will you hear my plight? Will you help bear my burden, friend?
And we head on. Way up north, so I might as well go up and get that stable master. I need to look at the store as well, the glowing weapon effect, the weapon auras. I'm wondering if you can get different ones. I got the blue, that was part of one of the expansions, I think, or one of the rewards they gave out recently, but it would be nice to see if there was kind of different ones, really fancy ones. It is a really beautiful area, though.
Be wary, my friends. Evil spoils these grounds. Faith alone will not stop the enemy. Will you hear my plight? Let us help you bring glad tidings, friend.
Okay, All right.
The Earth has reclaimed the deeds of men and orc. Fair or foul. What tidings do you carry this day?
Wow, that audio changed.
Faith alone will not stop the enemy. What tidings do you carry this day?
Excellent. Reputation changed. New deed. Deed complete. And more lateral points. Excellent. Let me just check. 862. Good. Getting back up there. OK. Okay, so we'll continue our journey north. Of course, we might have to go back down a little bit, but that's okay. Forget the white trees. Alright, well, I think I'm going to leave it there for now. Been on for 2 hours. And I had a late night last night. With the launch, of course, which was incredible, watching Artemis fly. We're heading back to the moon and onto Mars, which is 50 years of waiting. I hit 50 this year, and the last time we were on the moon was in 1972, the year I was born. So 50 years of waiting, and I am so excited. It's just it. I can't wait. So, but anyway, thanks for watching, following, and subscribing. Have a fantastic rest of your day, guys. And I will be on the same time tomorrow with more Lotro at about 10, 11 a.m. Pacific time. So until then, have a fantastic rest of your day, and I will catch up with you guys tomorrow.